guys, so we're back here with a part two. And we're telling you guys the scores and everything real quick. I ended up with 18. She ended up with 20. So, of course, she beat me. But I did get a lot of the good ones. So, that's good for me. I ended up with coconut. She ended up with spoiled milk at the end of my scores. Still, so... Bye, guys. See you guys later. Maybe we'll do a part three, actually doing more of these. You get right with your bet.